You see the gamer tag, whatever. I'm a professional X-Bot out here, you know the vibes. Alright, so today, I'm gonna show my Highground retakes. You know, the ones I be doing in my videos, you know? So, basically, Highground retakes are basically what it sounds like. It's like when somebody's on high ground, you are down here. You wanna get that back. You know, cause you get your shots more, you know? Unless you're a low ground warrior. So you wanna get high ground back, you know? But that man, he knows exactly where you're going, but you're trying to confuse him, but you don't know what you're doing. That's what this video is for. You wanna confuse that man so you can get high ground back, cause he's just gonna keep bop. He's gonna keep bopping you, cause you don't know what you're doing. I'm gonna show you what to do. So, what you wanna do is, this is my first high ground retake. So what you want to do is tunnel, right? That's when you see, this is how you start a tunnel. You don't have to put a floor, but you just look down, push your stair button, and just start running. So you got two stairs, right? Then you want to put a cone right behind you. See this cone? Like right there, it looks like that. See, already he's getting confused because he's like, why is this man putting two cones? Like, nobody does this. Then you don't want to do that. Then you want to put stairs. Let me do that slower. I'm gonna put a stair. I'm so retarded. You wanna put a floor, stair. Then you wanna put walls, cone. And that's it. Then this man's like, okay. Yeah, he's going this way, so he's gonna keep building that one. Then you go off the side to here, and then you keep doing your 90, and then you're down. He's down here. Now you're up there. And he's gonna be like, what? How do you get up there so fast? And you're gonna be like, I just watched Sever's video, you know? You teach me them high ground retakes. So after you do that, like you can't, not all the time, just doing one high ground retake is not gonna just work for you. So I'm gonna show you guys more to get used to it. So let me show you guys in fast motion how it looks like. So you wanna do that? Do that. I just messed up. Messed up my own high ground retake. So you wanna, you know, obviously you don't wanna not tunnel because you're gonna get shot. And it looks like that. That's how it looks in fast motion. So, second high ground retake. So, you know, say that this man, that doesn't work because you did it one time. So I got some more stuff for you guys to do with it. So tunnel, you know, start tunneling. Two cones, always two cones. Don't matter what it is, two cones. See the stair? Edit that way. Edit that. And then do your 90s. What that does is leads him to think that you're going this way. So see, look, see, he's all the way up here. He thinks you're going that way. Then you start coming back this way. He's gonna try to go that way, and then when he thinks you're going back at him, do this cone right here, like that, and like that, because he's gonna try to go back that way. You want to put your walls or whatever you do so you don't get shot. Let me show that in fast motion, you know. You want to do this. Do that. Hold on. It's going to break if you don't have this. What the? And then you want to edit your stair. That. Not all the time you got to do that. Sometimes this just works. And then he's like all the way back there. You get a low ground peek and bop. Hit him in the head, you know. So you want to do that. So I'm gonna do it in fast, slow motion so you can like see what I'm doing. So I'm gonna start flying. You wanna put a stair, put a wall, three walls, or you can put one right here too, it doesn't matter. And then put your floor in your stair. After that, you're in this box like. So either you could do three things. You don't need this wall right here. You can either do that and do that so you don't get shot, confuse them. Or you can like do this and then put a cone, or edit. Or you could do that, go through this, do that, or you could just be basic and do that. It depends on what you're feeling or where he's at. It depends on where he's at. Cause like, you know, you don't wanna get shot at it. You need to take as less shots as possible. Let me show it all in fast motion so you wanna. obviously I messed up and you want to do that. Bruh, if I do that one more time, you get what I'm trying to say. Do your face lay shit, you know? So, now after you get, see, now he's advanced. He knows exactly where you're going. So now, let me show you. See, when he knows that you're going there, because you do it all the time, doing one high ground retake, they're going to know where you're going. So, that all the time, it's not going to work after a while. So, you have to mix it up. So, let me show you some more, you know. So, you want a tunnel, two cones, and then you want to put two stairs, floor, stair. Either you could put a cone right here and do it again. Or you can do this. Two cones, floor, stair, do that. Or you can reset and do that. But what I usually do, because it just keeps your momentum going, is do that. That's it. All right, simple, right? Let me show it again so y'all know what y'all doing next time y'all try hard friends wanna smack you in a 1v1. Do that, and then do that. Simple. I'm gonna start tunneling again. Put your two cones. Simple, right? Now this is the simplest high ground retake that you probably won't even be able to do because everybody knows about it. So you wanna start tunneling. Okay, see, this is so simple. Do that. Do you edit after there? Go out here and do your face way. Or you can instead of just editing one, you could just do that. And do that. Depends on what you're feeling or where he's at, you know? It's all about piecing things together, you know? So, that's so simple. Or you can, instead of putting three cones will probably confuse them more, you could probably just do this. Then do that in the 90s. Your face way stuff, you know? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So, those are the basic high ground retakes. They're so easy to do when you practice them. All you gotta do is go into creative for about maybe an hour. Just keep practicing them until you perfect them, you know? What else? What's another high ground retake? Okay, I didn't explain this, but I kind of showed it. So you want to start tunneling. Or you can do that. It doesn't matter. As long as you could do this. Put a stair, floor, stair. Like this. You can put a floor, stair. You want to edit through that. Do that. So put a cone. Floor, stair, floor. Cone. Floor, stair, floor. Keep doing that. This one really gets them. Or instead of just doing that the whole time, you could do that. Do that. Usually there's going to be a cone, a stair right here. So you I messed up. So you want to, there's a stair right here. Hold on. I'm so retarded. Hold on. There's usually a stair right here, right? Because you put a four-stair floor. And then you get edit like that and go like that. Or there's another way. You do that. Do that, put that, and do that, edit it, done. You could do this, wait, no, you can't. You could, okay, so, four-star floor, cone, four-star floor, cone, four-star floor. After you do that a bunch of times, your opponent's probably gonna be where is he going now? He's probably gonna go that way. Then you want to hit him with that high ground retake I taught you earlier, with that cone. You know what I'm saying? You know, it's all about piecing things together. So I think that's all my high ground retakes. So, you know, take this, what I told you guys, go to creative. Everybody has creative. It don't matter who you are, you got creative. Go into creative, do those, and let everybody know who you got it from. Let them know you got it from me, you know? You feel me? Hit that red subscribe button, because if it's red, you need to help me out, you know, hit that, make it gray, you know, and make that that thumbs up button blue, so you know we can get recommended out this piece, you know, so I can blow up, you know. Leave a comment on what you think on how I can help make my videos better. And yeah, I'm gonna put a clip of me doing it all together in one big old combobulation free build, you know, waste all my mats out this battle royale thing. All right, I'll see y'all later. See a bad bitch, I gotta have it. This is a day, got a brand new buzz, I'm padded. Buzz on Cartier, feel bad today. Fly out on a jet just for me to get away. See a bad bitch, I gotta have it. This is a day, got a brand new buzz, I'm padded. Buzz on Cartier, feel bad today. Fly out on a jet just for me to get away. I can't stop fucking, it's a habit, yeah. Me my niggas shooting, it's a habit, yeah. Got some stars in the roof, just a lot, I had to grab it. Gucci on my waist, burn a headband. Punch him in the face, yeah, we on his headband. Two jumps splashing artists as I feel like snowman. Let him look for what, cause he's still a boat. Gotta have it, since it's a day. Got a brand new buzz, I'm padded. Buzz on Cartier, in a band today. Fly out on a jet, just for me to get away. See a bad bitch, got a brand new buzz, I'm padded. Buzz on Cartier.